All right, let's all celebrate National Coffee Day. And here at Royal Cup Coffee, we start with just one bean. All right, well, millions of beans. And they all come from... Yep, somewhere around there. And then it jumps in the plane. Now that's what I call airmail. Now, whoop, it drives off. It's on the way to you. You can drink it. You can love it. You can touch it. You can smell it. Mmm, World Cup Coffee. National Coffee Day. Cheers.